Why win your team this tournament? What are the reasons?
Oh, I think we have a strong team. We play good together. I also think if we have some bad periods, we are good to pull each other up. So we fight for each other, and hopefully this can be enough.
What is important, the defense or the attack?
For sure, I think the defense is really important for us. I think for sure we can score a lot of goals. We have a really good attack, but also we need to find our defense and be able to put this in a really good shape to be able to win these matches.
In the last 3 years, the goalkeeper was the most valuable player. And this year also?
The goalkeeper is very important. And of course, we will see this year if this also will happen. The matches will show.
Is your team the favorite for the Final Four?
I think it's very difficult this year to put a favorite on anyone because it's so many good and strong teams, and all of the teams have many players and really strong players and play good together. So for me, it's really difficult to put a favorite stamp for one team.
Thank you very much. Good luck for the tournament. Thank you.